Yakult is a probiotic beverage which contains a specific strain of bacteria, LCS. The company claims that the bacteria is resistant to the harsh environment of the stomach and is able to reach the gut alive. Once in the intestines, they act to exert various beneficial effects which retain and promote intestinal health. First of all, the amount of probiotic in a bottle of Yakult is minuscule comparing to the vast amount of good bacteria inside us already. The company claims each bottle of Yakult has over 6.5 billion LCS in them. Sounds like a lot, right? And let's be generous and round it up to 10 billion, let's make it more. And let's assume all 10 billion survive and travel to the intestine. What will they see? 100 trillion good bacteria residing there saying hello to them. 10,000 times more than the lonely LCS brought by Yakult. It would be like hiring just one more man in a 10,000 person construction site. Sure, it helps, but the amount of help it can offer is minimal comparing to the busy work the originals are already offering. Furthermore, the 100 trillion are represented by some 5,000 different strains of bacteria. We still don't know exactly what many of which do other than the fact that they are good for us. And the composition of the strains are different from individuals to individuals. And now Yakult throw in one single strain of bacteria, LCS, and claims that it can retain and promote intestinal health. It'd be like you're making a giant dish and there's already 5,000 ingredients, and someone rushes in and adds one single pinch of something new in it, and claims that it helps making the dish as delicious as it is. In principle, yeah, it helps, and it certainly does change the composition of the dish. But the help and change are virtually unnoticeable because of the vast amount of ingredients that already exist. We're not claiming Yakult is bad for your health. What we're suggesting here is that even if the beverage works as it is advertised, the effect would probably be so minuscule that it is not worth it. As Scientific America put it, the majority of the studies to date have failed to reveal any benefits of consuming probiotic supplements in individuals who are already healthy. If you have constipation or other intestinal disease, or recently take a lot of antibiotic that wipes away a lot of your good bacteria, taking Yakult probably can help a little. But if you are already healthy, like most of us, Yakult probably won't do anything to you other than giving you a Coke can worth of sugar. To drink or not, the decision is yours.